we are back with another Ozonics Gaming Dragon Fire Raw reaction, where we do authentic, real, transparent reactions with limited editing to keep it all real as possible. There is no fluff here, and there is no highlight reel reaction where you get some polished, touched-up reaction. You're going to get a real, authentic reaction. My mess-ups are mine, and mine alone. We are going to get to another request here from a band or rap group called the Flobots. It's called Same Thing. So let's roll out and let's check it out. And we are back with the Flobots Same Thing. They're sitting at 120,000 views, 3K. Don't know too much about them. I think I've heard one track from them a long time ago. I don't even remember what it was. But this is called Same Thing. The way this works is we're going to try to watch this video all the way through. Unless there is something I want to talk about in between, then I'll pause and rewind. If not, we will do an e-recap at the end. So let's go. Nice sound. Liking that pluck.
Somewhere between prayer and revolution, between Jesus and Huey P. Newton, that's where you find Johnny Five shooting water guns at the audience while you're scooting. Your gluteus max due to the fact that he's tooting on the horn, gonna warn you that I'm rooting for the
entering instrumental
culture war. So I stab the beast belly as the vulture snores. Yo, yo, let it blow with convulsive force till walls fall off their false supports.
The guitar, the guitar reminds me of Rage Against the Machine a lot.
Cause we've already lost the war they keep waging, splattering the streets in battles that keep raging, bloody in each page in the story that we're studying. Each day the same, just the names keep changing,
saying the same things over again, repeating the same slogans.
Nice melody.
We've been all over the globe on our government funds, leaving man, woman, and child dead, bloody and numb.
Saying the same things over again, repeating the same slogans, we don't know where we've been.
We've been overthrowing leaders with legitimate views, democratically elected, but we didn't approve.
How many times can the line divide? How many wars to uphold your pride? These fears uncontrolled just swirl the tide of blood in the streets while the people die. I'ma keep on trying, long as suffering is multiplying. And why not? These souls getting tossed and left out. I rob my back's broad enough to help lift your cross. As long as you help with mine, the process of healing will take some time. To see the pain in your face is the same as mine. It's not a game or a race, but the stakes is high. We maintain our mistakes for the sake of sight. As long as it takes, I say it one more time. As long as it takes, I say it one more time. As long as it takes, I say it one more time.
Saying the same things over again, repeating the same slogans, we don't know where we've been.
We've been all over the globe on our government funds, leaving man, woman, and child dead, bloody and numb.
Saying the same things over again, repeating the same slogans, we don't know where we've been.
We've been overthrowing leaders with legitimate views, democratically elected, but we didn't approve.
Same thing.
US is not
same
us.
Same thing.
And us is not we.
Same thing.
And we are not satisfied.
Same thing.
We're tired of the same thing.
Same thing.
And we're ready to make change.
Same thing.
Are we ready to make change? We want money for healthcare and public welfare.
Free Mumia
and Leonard Peltier. Human needs, not corporate greed. Drop the debt
and legalize weed.
We say yes to grassroots organization. No to neoliberal globalization. Bring the troops back to the USA
and shut down Guantanamo Bay.
Who let him overthrow Jacobo Arbenz? Who let him overthrow Mohammed Mossadegh? Who let him assassinate Salvador Allende?
I didn't let him, but they did it anyway.
Who let him overthrow Kwame Nkrumah? Who let him overthrow Aristide? Who let him assassinate Oscar Romero?
I didn't let him, but they did it indeed.
But don't let them assassinate Hugo Chavez. Don't let them assassinate Evo Morales. And bring back Martin, Malcolm, Medgar, Hampton, Jordan.
Same things over again.
Huh. That ended kind of abruptly there. Okay, so that was the Flobots Same Thing. Let's roll out and we will recap Flobots Same Thing. Alright guys, we are back. That was Flobots Same Thing. As far as a rating goes, I will give it 6 out of 10. Instrumental was interesting. I like the guitar riffs. not sure about a lot of other stuff that was going on. The instrumental definitely reminded me of Rage Against the Machine. Even a lot of the vocal delivery reminded me a lot of Rage Against the Machine, as well as their lyrics. We're not going to be going into this deep, as I tend to not get into politics. My politics is no politics. So I won't be a hypocrite and react to this video and then tell you not to talk about it. And there, I do ask that, if you do, to be respectful of others. And yeah, it was definitely a politically driven track. You know, they were talking about, you know, shutting down Guantanamo Bay, which I do agree with. Not in favor myself of, you know, torture and stuff like that. And all that crap. You know, legalized weed line, I believe was in there. This must be an older track. I'm not sure what the year was. Because I know a lot of states, have legalized weed. Still made its point, you know, back then. You know, it's just like, I think they were trying to nail home, you know, politicians are just saying the same thing over and over again and doing the same thing over and over again. They keep on saying things, but everything stays the same, over and over again. So yeah, like I said, we're not going to dive deep into it. I think if you are into political-driven tracks, Flobots would probably resonate a lot with you. And they did a, you know, a good job with it as far as the sound of it. You know, because, you know, it's a song you can bop to and be fine with, but I could see it being a divisive song. For people, which is why I said let's keep it civil in comments if it is discussed at all. Politics just isn't my thing. I don't like it. I don't do it. it is a rule in my streams, or we don't do politics. Nope. But yeah, there you have it. We have reacted to that. Like I said, on the face of it, if you take the political stuff out, it was a good sounding track. They had good flows. Like I said, it reminded me again, once again, of Rage, which isn't a bad thing. You know, Rage are legends. I mean, Rage is Rage, right? So it's not a bad comparison at all. Like I said, it was good sounding, they had some good flows, they tackled a subject that they believe in, which I'm 100% on board with, you know, if you're really feeling it and you're being honest and real, I'm all for it. Doesn't matter if I agree or disagree with it, I am in favor of people being real. In a world of fake, it's an awesome thing when you are real, so... Once again, if you do like this video and like this reaction, please give it a thumbs up. If you want to see more reactions like this and other reactions, please subscribe, as well as if you want to keep up to date when I upload a new reaction or anything that goes through my crazy mind. You can follow me on Twitter at OddSonicsGaming, as well as on my Twitch.tv at OddSonicsGaming, as well. I stream 7 days a week, Variety Gamer, that hosts a mental health safe zone. So it's all good times and chill times over there, and no judgment ever, whether you talk or sit in the shadows, you are always welcome. Once again, thank you for taking your time to view this reaction. I really do appreciate it. It means the world to me. And I will see you guys on the next reaction. Peace.